control. Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Hypixel Skywars. And today we are gonna check out the new mode, the new slime mode. And yeah, it's like with knockback, it has knockback time, slime ball, it's back, and some other things. And it's gonna be a very funny, check it out. Also, there's like a new lobby, and it looks pretty cool in my opinion. It looks actually pretty cool looking at it like this. Yeah, but I will see you guys in my first game. So, here we are for the first game of this episode. And yeah, here's some things here. Subject is throwing place off the map, and you can double jump, snowballs pull, and loot all chests or check all chests or whatever it stood. I forgot already. And yeah, the boss, sorry for that, the boss always have punch 1 in the beginning. Knockback 3 shovel, that's pretty good. And just per sec, this is better than this. And yeah, so I've got a knockback 3 fishing rod, a punch 1 bow. And these slime launchers, they are really useful. Because if you were to fall down, you can use them to get back up really easily. And you saw, you just double jump to the middle, that's the easiest thing. I got a punch 4 bow, that's really helpful, and a knockback 5 rod or whatever it's called. Yeah, let's try to. Oh my god, what's this guy doing here? He's just has no armor, this guy. Okay, let me actually kill him with my sword, I guess, or actually, let's just knock him off. Oh, nope, he made it. Never mind. We are gonna punch 4 bow, but it doesn't really matter in this guy. Oh, I'm missing, come on. Get back up to the middle, and yeah, you see, you like don't need blocks almost. Just the knockback 10 slime ball, yes, give it to me, yes. Knockback 10 slime ball, where are you? The knockback 10 slime ball is real. Oh my god, that's awesome. Sometimes the knockback slime ball might actually not be the best weapon because it's almost too much knockback, but it working on this guy, so that's pretty awesome. He's somewhere behind me, so let's just lure him in and then use the knockback 10. And is he coming back up? Yes, yes. Indeed, yes. But what's going on? He's lagging so much. Where did he go? Oh, he's over there. This guy's lagging so much. And there you go. I just double jump back up. And if you like use the slime launcher, you can see that I flew pretty high up there. But I wouldn't need to use it there, but I just wanted to show you guys. Actually, I just wanted to show the pull ball, so I can hit this guy once with a pull ball. He should get pulled to me. Come on, I just need to hit him once. He's so lagging, this guy. Yeah, there you see. He got pulled towards me. There we go. Is he back? He's gonna be back. Is he gonna die? Yes, indeed. Or he's using his slime launcher to get back up. And yeah, he used some of the slime launcher, but he didn't manage to do it. GG, we won the first game of this episode. So here we are for the second game of this episode. And in this episode, I'm actually just gonna go straight for this chest over there, because you can double jump directly, like this. Get this chest. Nothing too special. Knockback 5. That should probably be enough to knock this guy off. Or nope, never mind. You just get over to the other island, and there you see. I just use one of these guys. Thanks. I got a knockback 10. That's awesome. And now I can get back. And collect some armor from this chest over here for my island. Let's get the knockback 10 ready. This guy is this guy's trying to come, we could just potentially lock him off. And where did he go? Did I knock him off? Nope, I didn't. Let's get these things here. And what's he doing? Okay, let's try to collect some armor. There we go. And get this here, these things here. We got a knockback 10, so that's a really good tactic. Just jump into the middle, collecting some chests, and going back to your island. Because then you get to the middle loot and your own loot after that with your armor. Didn't even need to double jump for that jump there. Let's try to go for some cleanups here. Maybe, occasionally. I think this guy's just gonna be taken on with my sword. Because he's got so little armor. There we go. What's these guys? These guys are fighting. I'm just hitting with my sword. Yeah, but it's a really good tactic, going to middle, collecting some stuff, and then just Oh, is this guy dead? Or did he do it? Yep, I think he made it. Oh, yes, he did. Indeed, he did. But he's not gonna make that. That's like almost impossible. Or maybe if you have like a lot of this, slime launchers, probably. And I think we got another kill there. Yep. Or do we? If he can, otherwise he could have sniped them. But he just decided to not come back. Use one of more jump boost potions. We get jump boost effect. We can jump higher. And is he dead? I think he is indeed. Or, yep, GG. Look out, the knockback 10 slime will save the game for me. And I will see you guys in the next third game of this episode. And let's collect this. It's normally a better weapon than a knockback 2 stick. Yeah, there we go. Knockback 3 fishing rod. I didn't went to middle like directly this time. Because on this map, the middle is kind of far away. So, oh my god, I just failed there. That was a fail. Let's try to get up again. Use one of the slime launchers. That was a fail. I guess it's fine. Anyways. Let's get up here. And I think these chests are still unloaded, so that's pretty good. Knockback 5 is pretty good. It's the second best weapon in the game. Can we kill this guy? I don't even know if we will need a knockback weapon for this guy. He just wants to use some pull bolts. Are these guys like teaming? Oh, never mind, they aren't. This guy's still alive. He's going down, that's awesome. Oh my god, this slime cycle is so easy to break. And it's knockback 10, that's really good. Give a punch, yes, a punch 4 bow. It's also really good having. Because they get, they fly quite a 4. Or with the. Oh my god. Is he dead? Indeed, or is he? Yep, yes. Get some air pearls. Here's probably most that kind of game. Is anyone here? Where's everyone again? Where does anyone get left? He might be down under actually. Hey, sorry. Oh, it's over there. Come on, can we just get him? Come on, there we go. One hit. Two hits. Oh my god, this guy's also hitting me back. Okay, let's actually get up here. I actually have one jump boost potion. So we can do like this, and then if I click really fast, oh my god, it slams the way. Okay, I don't think I have enough DPS for this. Oh my god, he just pulled me away. So annoying. Burning now as well, and I don't have any water. I think you can't even get water in this mode. Sneak as well, so this guy doesn't know exactly where I'm. Okay, and there we go, and we're up here, and he's running away. GG. Come on, can we get some bullets on him? Oh, is he dead? Oh my, is he? No, he made it. I was so close. Get some bow shots on him. There we go. Oh, come on. Why am I missing? Come on. Can we just break his slimes here? Oh my god, he just placed down some dirt. That sucks. This is just. Where's he actually building? Can we kill him? Yes, he didn't notice me. GG, we won the game. Let's actually play some team mode. So here in a team mode game, I'm with a random teammate and I'm straight away gonna go to middle. Should probably give myself knockback 10 or some, maybe protection 4 armor. That would be awesome. Oh, I got a chest plate, but no protection 4, it's protection or protection. That's fine, I just, someone hit me. Let's get up here. Oh, this guy here. He's got a sword, that's not good. I don't want that. This guy's looting this chest. Oh my god. This guy's keeping on hitting me with his sword. So annoying. Let's try to get some more chests. It's just up there. Oh my god. That was way too close. I actually have knockback 5, but I don't know why I didn't use it there. My demon's actually getting some kills as well. Okay, that's pretty cool. If we can get this, if we can just collect some stuff and run away, then we've got some pretty good stuff actually. Just want to keep on running. I'm just jumping away. That's so awesome. Okay, let's try to stay around here and get the sword in my inventory. Oh no, I'm probably gonna. Never mind. That was so close. I thought I was gonna die actually. Oh, this guy's in good knockback 10. We gotta take out the scout. Is the chest up there actually looted? I don't know. I'm sure, actually. Oh my god, I'm actually pretty low, so let's gabble up over here. Maybe some pull balls on this guy. There we go. Oh my god, yes, I might back up. Oh, my team is actually there, kind of stacked as well. This guy is pretty low, so I don't want to knock him off. Because he's got a knockback 10, but he just jumped down. I guess it's fine, one player less is always good. But my teammate actually seems to be quite good. Okay, let's try to not get knocked off this guy. I think my teammate was also, he wants to get the kill, but when he came there, it was too late. I'm just using my sword in this game, like, I'm just going in with my sword. Oh! Let's use some slam launchers. That's another one. That was so close. Oh, is this a knockback 10? This is indeed a knockback 10. This is a knockback 10, that's awesome. Oh, and is he knocked off? Nope, he's gonna jump back up. Got nothing to... Do I get punch for bow? Alright, yeah, this is punch for. There's a jump potion as well. There's a guy down here. It's this guy. What I almost stuck down earlier. What's he doing? And my teammate is not stealing any kill. Only one guy left. Where is he? Shout, where are you? Okay. Wait, just this guy. What's he doing? Okay, I don't know. Slash out, where are you? Oh, our chest has been refilled, so let's try to get down here. So two chests here, and we got a tracker, that's awesome. And some slime launchers, they're always helpful. And let's just get the slime launchers my second weird position, so we can use them quickly. Where is he? He's over here. Where is he? Oh yeah, that's this map. Then they can like hide over the whole place. That's so annoying. Yeah, you can see I used a double jump there, my advantage. Or does this point to my teammate? No, it doesn't. I think he might be. This is so weird. I think that's him. Yep, that's him. I just saw him. He's over there. He's over here. He's over here. He's in the slime. GG, we won the game. Thanks for watching, everyone. If you liked the video, make sure to hit that like button. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Also, make sure to activate notifications so you're the first to my videos when I upload them. And yeah, bye, guys. I will see you guys in my next video.